Welcome to the Texas Connection with your host, Jerry Jeff Walker. And presenting Nanci Griffith.
Thank you very much. Tonight we got a real special treat. She's an Austin native. She's one of my favorites. She's a favorite of Austin, Texas. She's Nanci Griffith.
You look great. It's a great looking audience out there. As they would say in Glasgow, it's great out there. This is an old song of mine that's was on an album of mine that came out 10 years ago, I guess, and had some requests to start playing it again. So we worked it up in the band and started playing it again. It seems appropriate to do it here in my hometown. It's a song off my Poet in My Window album called You Can't Go Home Again. To the window, watch it sleep. Where the shadows fall from sycamore trees, fight off this north wind, and I'll be heading back east. And let the Colorado River roll onto the sea. I will be crossing it and changing. And this old town. It's the easiest to find. If you'll slip for the dollar, I'd fall in the wine. But you cannot save your past for today, 'cause it'll leave you cold on an outbound train. And let the Colorado River roll onto the sea. I will be crossing it and change. So town never did really care that much for me. I don't know why I'd always come here in my dreams. That old blue line that you can never go back home. So I'm waiting for the moon to rise. It'll kiss my tears away. It's gonna set my heart in line. And let the Colorado River roll onto the sea. I will be crossing it and changing. And this old town. A good night. Thank you. Thank you. This is a Kate Wolf song and called Across the Great Divide, and Pete Kennedy over here on guitar, we used to play with Kate, so we'll let him lead us off into it. I've been walking in my sleep, counting troubles instead of counting sheep. Where the years went, I can say I just turned around and they've gone away. And I've been sifting through the layers of dusty books and faded papers. You tell a story I used to know, and it was one that happened so long ago, and it's gone away. Yesterday, now I find myself on the mountainside where the rivers change direction across a great divide. Well, I heard softly as the night was falling, with a question and a reply. But he's gone across the borderline. He's gone away. And yesterday, now I find myself on the mountainside where the rivers change direction across the great divide. Finest hour I have seen is the one that comes between the edge of night and the break of day. It's when the darkness rolls away and it's gone away. And yesterday, myself on a mountainside where the rivers change direction across a great divide. And it's gone away. Yesterday, now I find myself on a mountainside. It's where the rivers change direction across the great divide. Thank you kindly.
Nanci Griffith with Jerry Jeff Walker.
Thank you. So we're in Austin again. Feel good?
Feels good to be home. Yeah.
I always like to find out how people got into music. What was little Nanci first doing when she found out music appealed to her?
Well, when I was a teenager, Austin was just full of music. My dad, number one, is a barbershop quartet singer, and he sings tenor. Oh. And my mother was real involved in the theater, and so all of their friends were all music or theater people. Rocky Erickson's parents were friends with my parents. They were all kinds. We all came out weird, you know? And we all did music. When I was 14, I used to sneak in to hear you play, and
I was 18 at that time.
But it was a great music scene at that time. You know, everybody was playing acoustically. They loved what they were doing. There was this big excitement about new music and new material, and it was a very thrilling time with Townes Van Zandt, Guy Clark, mm-hmm. you, Michael Murphy.
I know you wanted to talk a little bit about Kate Wolfe.
I did. I was a big fan of Kate, and we were friends, and she was the co-subject of, she and Rosalie Sorrells were the one character in 40 Connelline, my song. Just a few weeks ago, I was sitting with Emmy, and we were talking about music, and late at night, we got to talking about Kate Wolfe and how special her songs were, and the fact that no one was recording her songs, and it's so important to sing songs like playing an instrument, so they don't slip away, that they stay fresh and clean and have new voices. And we both decided that Kate's song Across the Great Divide was our mutual favorite. And 2 days later, we ran into each other, and we'd both learned the song. And not only that, but we also learned that the night that we'd been talking about Kate, unbeknownst to us, would have been Kate's 50th birthday. So it made it even more special. And so this year for Kate's 50th birthday, it's been, for me, very special to go out on stage and sing one of her songs.
So when did writing sort of sneak in on it?
Well, it was always there. I think really because my heroes were all of you, and plus Loretta Lynn and Carole King, and they were both songwriters, and they were really the first female songwriters to get on American radio. And it took a long time, you know, but they were the first, and they were heroes, you know, they were massive heroes. So they really taught me that your own voice is always the best voice that drives you through life the best, you know, it just makes sense.
That makes it fun to have it all tied together. You feel like you're closer to what the sentiment is when you see it coming from the person.
Sounds good to me.
Okay.
Thanks, Jerry.
Nanci Griffith.
I do thank all of you for coming out and being with us. And it's a pleasure to be here. It's especially nice to be with someone like a hero like Jerry Jeff. It's great. This will always be my personal best favorite. It's a hard life wherever you go. Thank you all.
I still believe that I am the backseat driver from America. a hard life, it's a hard life, it's a very hard life. It's a hard life wherever you're born. And if we poison our children with hate, then a hard life is all that they'll know. And there'll be no place in this world for our kids to go, 'cause we've made it a hard life wherever they go. Texas Connection.
Thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed this week's Texas Connection. We'll see you next week.
Hotel accommodations provided by the Radisson Plaza at Austin Center.